Now, Nancy and Colleen, you have definitely got your work cut out for you. Vanessa's got quite a lead, but there's a lot more game to play. And remember, the more time that you earn here, the more time you get to spend out in the market trying to win the sweep and your chance at $5,000. Okay? Let's see how good you are at pricing items. Look at these three. We have a 7-ounce box of barbecue shake and bake chicken recipe, a 19.8-ounce box of Duncan Hines fudge brownie mix, and a 6-pouch box of sun-kissed fruit, fun fruit assorted animals. Now, which one of these three do you think sells for under $2? Do you think it's number one, number two, or number three? Lock in your answer. If you're right, it's worth 10 seconds of sweep time. If all three of you get it right, I'll give you each an additional 20 seconds. Vanessa, which one did you say was under $2?
I said number three, the fun fruit animals.
You're going for the fun fruit animals. All right, Nancy, how about you?
I said number one, the shake and bake.
You think it's the shake and bake. Colleen, did you agree with either of them?
No, I thought it was number two, the Duncan Hines.
You all thought it was a different one. Well, I can guarantee somebody's going to get 10 seconds. Let's see who it is. The product up here that sells for under $2 is the shake and bake. Good for you, Nancy. It actually sells for $1.64, so Nancy gets the 10 seconds. Good. Now we have a two-way tie for second place. Here's our next game. I want you to take a look at this. These are a series of blank spaces representing the number of letters of a product. I'm going to give you a clue as to what that product is, and then we'll reveal the word one letter at a time, starting with the last letter. First player to buzz in, correctly identify the product, wins 10 seconds. Now, there are 7 letters in this first word, and the clue is childish. A. L. O. Y. Nancy.
Crayola.
Let's see. That is it. Good for you. Good for you, Nancy. Another 10 seconds. Moves you definitely into second place. Colleen, you're only 10 seconds behind. Here's the next one. There are 9 letters in this word. The clue is put your best face forward. The letters are L, I, S, A. Vanessa.
Clearasil.
Let's see. All right, it is Clearasil. I didn't think you guys would get that one. It doesn't look like any of you have ever had to use that stuff. That's the most beautiful skin up there we've got. Here's the last one. There are 6 letters in this word. The clue is double dribble. The letters are E, C, Vanessa.
Bounce.
Let's see. Good for you, Vanessa. It is bounce. There's a lady who's seen the Bruins play basketball a few times, I think. So that Vanessa's in the lead with 2 minutes and 30. Nancy, you've got 1 minute 50. Colleen right behind with 1 minute and 40. Let's get your partners up here for the round robin game. Now, here is the chance to really add on to your sweep time because, as you know, the round robin has a total of 6 questions and you get the chance to earn up to 60 seconds. So Nancy, Colleen, Becky, and Joanne, this is your chance to catch up. Partners, stand by because you're up next. Here we go. I'm going to show you a scrambled up word of an item or a brand name that's sold here in our market. Then I'll give you 3 clues relating to that product. All you have to do is buzz in, correctly identify the item or the brand name. You win 10 seconds for your team. Get your hands on your buzzers. Here's the first one. Happy. Microwavable. Colleen.
Jolly Time.
Jolly Time popcorn. Okay, change. Very good. That's 10 seconds. And here's the next one. Crispy. Chocolate. Joanne.
Crunch.
Let's see. It is. Okay, change. Ooh, watch out, Vanessa. They're catching up with you over there. Nancy, you're up. Get your hands on your buzzers. Here's the next one. Itchy. Medicated. Nancy.
Sell some blue.
Let's see. Good for you. All right, change. We still have that two-way tie for second place. Here's the next one. Low-cal. Joanne.
Diet Coke.
Let's see. All right, change. There it is. We've got 2 more in this game. Here's the next one. Color. Nancy.
Clairol.
Let's see. All right, it is. Change. Watch out, Aaron. They're catching up with you. We still have a two-way tie for second place. Here's the last one. Best. Greetings. Becky.
Hallmark.
Check it out. It is. Okay. Nancy, you knows Hallmark, didn't you? She was applauding already. That's great. Look at what the round robin did. Now there's only 10 seconds separating each team. Aaron and Vanessa, you have 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Becky and Nancy, you have 2 minutes and 20 seconds. And Colleen and Joanne, you have 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Oh, this is gonna be a great streak.